Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. In today's video is all about how Tony Kabaka sent message to Prophet Odumeje on the issue of Ada Jesus. This matter has been trending. This girl is still sick. She's still on a sick bed. My people, make una listen. You guys should listen to what Tony Kabaka, the message, the way he sent it and the way he talked on the message, he really make a lot of sense. We pray, everybody, we put hands together to pray that God heal this girl, that God should heal her. Stay tuned, guys, and watch and hear what Tony Kabaka said.
Good morning, brothers and sisters. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, brothers in diaspora. Good morning, brothers all over Africa. Please, my attention is drawn to the video I saw that is trending. Odumeje video that is trending with Ada Jesus. When I watched the video, really I was not impressed because a man of God supposed to have a forgiving heart. No matter what transpired. As far as you are still alive, God keep you alive to see things today. So you need to have forgiving spirit. What Odumeje were saying about Ada, talking to the family, I didn't expect that from man of God. On a good day, if your enemy comes to you to come and beg you, that please forgive and forget. The girl cannot even talk. The family brought her. They were pleading on her behalf. I don't expect those utterances from Odumeje. Odumeje, if really you are a man of God, you should learn how to forgive and forget. In life, everybody will go one day. And this problem that everybody faces, life is turn by turn. And my advice to you, my brother, you need what I expected from you, What I could have advised you if I was with you there. I could have told you, my brother, forgive this girl. You have a name. All the Igbo big boys, they love you. They associate with you no matter what, how you do your thing. In any how you succeed in life, God contributed. God have a contribution in your life. So please, Odumeje, that utterances, I felt so bad because I normally watch you. I normally share your video. Because everybody in life, anyhow you succeed, if God is with you, you are good to go. As such, you are not a murderer. So, Odumeje, I will beg you to go back again and recall whatever you have said on that social media and do the needful for Ada Jesus. You can call on all Igbo followers, Igbo young men, Igbo BB boys, even with the Benin. I'm talking from Benin. Even with the Benin youth, we will also donate. Because he has involved somebody's life. So that utterances, my brother, I didn't say that for you because I'm your fan. I normally watch you. People who say this is not pastor. I say, look, anyhow you communicate to God, God is a merciful God. And as long as you are sharing the word of God. So my brother, I didn't expect that. I want you to call on all Igbo big boys that normally associate with you, that love you, to join hands with you. And do a donation, open a platform. You can do this under 2 days, people will donate, and this girl will be okay. Odumeje, please, forgive and forget. Jesus Christ that died for us, so more than what we have seen today. He said, forgive us. He said, God have mercy on them, because they don't know what they are doing. So my brother, please, even if some pastors, nobody that don't see me in the presence of God, you will come out and say, God told me this. Where did you see God? You offend God by lying. What did God did not tell you? You are saying it. So nobody is perfect. So no perfection in humanity. I beg you, Odumeje, please. I want you to recall that video and let people see you as a transparent person. Because when I watched this video, I was not happy. I swear to God. Because we should have our brother's feeling. We should have feeling. What are we going to gain? Okay, what are you going to gain if Ada Jesus lost his life? Please, I beg you. God put you there. God made that girl to see you again. You did not die. God still keep you alive. What he said did not bring you down. He always popularize you. So please, have a forgiving spirit, Odumeje. Please, I beg you, because I felt so bad when I watched those pictures, when I watched the video, when the girl was lying down, the way you were trashing the family. Please, my brother, God, in the house of God, evil did not dwell in the house of God. I beg you, please, please, you can do the needful. Before God brought that girl to you again, somebody that were insulting you, is not lying down before you. With that alone, can't you forgive and forget? Me, my brother, I swear to God, ask anybody, I'm stubborn, but when somebody beg you, you are not above God. Forgive. Please, Odumeje, if you want me to remain your father, I want you to do the needful. Thank you.